Leviosa. No, you don't. Levioso! Leviosa. Arresto momentum. My fault, you're a deadly great spider. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Oh, Milo, what am I to do?
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguy statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, wonderful, truly. If you bring me just a few more, I can teach you how to improve casting Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demiguy statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguy statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night. We are fortunate to have a student brave enough to eradicate the demiguy's figurine menace.
Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio. Kundringo. Revelio. Kundringo. Revelio. Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio.
When God made the ocean. Wingardium Leviosa.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
This place has seen better days. I didn't have an audience for that one.
I should have took less time, is all I was saying.
Do cooperate, won't you? Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Now, I'm only trying to help. Professor Howard will never believe this.
life ends here. Shame.
Rebellion.
I should investigate.
Why are we merely standing by as Ranrock's loyalists terrorize our home?
Ranrock's loyalists have ruined all that we could.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio.
Revelio.
Must lead to something grand.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio.
To have his sister so near it, and that she made it out of her adventurous life in one piece.
Dear Helen.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Head left on your shoulder.
Not very good at
this,
are you?
Potato.
That's a biscuit.
Incendio.
Confirm.
Places.
You can't say one of my own. You will fall.
Wasn't nothing.
Stupid.
Your poaching days are over.
Revelio.
up for a bit of dying, are we?
Oh-ho!
Hello, nice to meet you.
Welcome, I'm Bernard Indiaye, and this is my shop. Is there anything I can help you with?
What brought you to own a shop in Feldcroft?
Beautiful place, isn't it? Although I admit, I didn't choose it. It chose me. I was raised here. It's always been my home. As for the shop, I suppose my line of work chose me as well. I've always loved working with beasts, and my twin girls adore them. Wouldn't be surprised if they took over from me one day.
What do you sell here?
Glad you asked. I sell the finest array of beast byproducts you'll find in the entire countryside. If you don't believe me, feel free to look about. Eventually you'll return. They always do.
I'm curious to know what's happening in Feldcroft. Might you have any insight?
An incredibly unpleasant goblin called Belgroth the Bludgeoner has been tormenting everyone he encounters. Feldcroft borders goblin country. But we've always lived in peace with their kind. Until recently, that is. Some claim that Belgroth and his associates are in league with Ranrock. I don't know if there's truth to it. Whatever the case, their constant meddling is devastating business. Everyone feels unsafe. It's quite serious.
What do you have for sale?
What are we in the market for today? A pleasure doing business with you. Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time?
Ranrock's loyalists
have ruined all of the people.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Everything's all right now.
Yeah.